don't, there is an election down there.
How would you like that word?
Just so software.
So software. You have any, you don't have any talk on him and I?
If you want a list, I'll give you a list of all 23 streets.
And we can include that.
No, I mean, just.
Because it is in the contract, we just.
It goes from. I can get 181 over to the executive and down to the business.
Okay.
Yes, it is. And you can add the, we have a call, right, Mr. Kent, you and I?
No, we have maps. I mean, the street overlay is done by a truck, so. I'll send you.
Okay.
Okay.
So we got a motion on the table. Is there any more discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Now we're going to agenda item number 13. Dr. Dobbins, Commissioner Precinct 20, WCN, ESD requests two contracts with WCN, Snyder, for the annexation election of the Southern Springs area. Southern Springs Fire Department.
And that will be a separate contract from the contract that they have with us for the cuttings.
Okay.
Okay. And it's the same thing. We're going to negotiate when we get to the finale, and we'll go ahead and bridge it in and make sure that there are any important service to them.
Motion by Commissioner Morales. Second by Commissioner Blatty. Is there any more discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? We now go to agenda item number 14. Call up Commissioner Precinct 2, approve BRA contract to finish parking lot at Annex 3.
Judge, this is, basically talked about county forces to finish that parking lot. But I know that I got some work I'm doing out there on the road, Commissioner Wanda, Corn, everybody got kind of tied up right now. And I don't think we can get it done with our forces all in, I've got a proposal for complete that parking lot. This is to actually put two coats of asphalt on it.
Is chip seal?
Chip seal, two coats of chip seal, to compact the base down, make it a parking lot, finish excavation, dig it out for the drainage, the rock that we got grant funding for. And the whole presence of project estimated by the engineer cost $190,000+ plus. We're way under budget. The contractor, you know, charged $48,810 plus the work that we've done already in-house. Which we, when it all be completed, we'll probably have saved close to $100,000 profit from what the engineer estimated cost.
And he's taking the number four rock, that's one of the problems, it is.
Yes. They're going to use the back rock even more expensive rock. So I'll make a motion that we go ahead and approve our BRA construction to complete the parking lot.
Motion by Commissioner Files, second by Commissioner Dobbins. Is there any more discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Okay, we're going to agenda item number 15, being a motion at EMC. A, utility permit. One, permit number 546, Southern Springs Water Department, Precinct 3, 9/3/19, review and approve.
What do we have?
Motion by Commissioner Files, second by Commissioner Dobbins.
by Commissioner Wiley, second by Commissioner Morales. Is there any other discussion? All in favor? Any opposed? Number 15B, non-stair branch variances, one, made by our survey, 20 C, 21, dash, CB, CJ, SA, LLC, precinct 3, 7, 8, 9.
Thank you.
Where is this right here? Not sold or?
No, it's, this question is.
Like I said, this is not, totally not sold.
Well, it's sold, but we were interested.
They were interested, okay. Okay. Motion by Commissioner Morales.
I'll second.
Second by Commissioner Powell. Is there any more discussion? All in favor? Any opposed? Okay, item 1B2, US Highway 87 West and County Road 357, precinct 3, Frontier subdivision, discuss and take action.
Request a variance for having to have a problem
Yeah.
Yeah, I just think the corporation, they can add LLC. The actual business of this house.
A motion?
I move it. Motion by Commissioner Bobby, second by Commissioner Morales.
Number one, Judge.
The three.
Down for him so far.
Is there any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed?
Is that right?
Yes.
Different.
Exact same property owners, they had another.
B4, County Road 557, 855, Spanish precinct, please, with the number.
Same property owners, and you take the same reason.
Motion by Commissioner Morales, also second by Commissioner Bobby. Is there any more discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Okay, now on to B5, the US Highway, north, US Highway, probably 87.
It's 181.
181, I believe. I'm going to write that in. US Highway 181 north, 1758, precinct 2, and 2, discuss and take action.
This is actually the variance of coming to this law that is filed before the property is sold, this property is actually. Basically, we had to do the order, we had to not change the name of the first condition. I'm going to split out two pages.
Motion by Commissioner Bobby, second by Commissioner Morales. Is there any more discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Okay, now we're going to 15C1, KC subdivision. It says Westdale Crossing Unit 2, it's actually Westdale Ranch Unit 2. Is that straight? Now, number one, review and approve final plat, discuss and take action.
Okay, this is Unit 2, Westdale Ranch, developers, two years, one of our regular developers, several subdivisions.
How far is it? Okay, Westdale Ranch, what is?
It's just off 3432.
Yeah.
Kind of far from GM's pit, you know where GM's pit is?
Yes.
Right across the road, right there.
It's kind of a long place.
Yeah, that's a long place.
Unit 2, here. Okay. Twice.
Is there any other questions?
No.
Okay, now we're going to C two, discuss and take action on acceptance of bond, $194,765.
Yes, and that is, bond for construction of the.
Have a motion?
I'll make a motion.
Motion by Commissioner Wiley, second, Commissioner Fowler. Is there any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Okay. Now we're going to agenda item number 16, the last one, Kansas County Court, next.
Yes, you should have the originals, Judge, and the commissioners have a copy.
Okay, one of these is an amendment, put on the table. He brought back to this meeting because of the incorrect number. That's a special meeting, June 27.
It's not here, right? I want that, which one? I want that with people?
Yes, I've got it here.
I think that you're the only one that has a copy, the judge. Yeah, you have the original, but I think she made copies for them. Like you said, it was a correction on the amount from her.
You said a correction that amount was $36,061. Have a chance to review them, one motion. Motion to approve the minutes. Commissioner Wiley, second by Commissioner Wiley. Is there any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Okay. I'll go to agenda item number 17, James Carl, Penny Gray, Financial Report, which I understand. She's not here, she hasn't got it, so we're moving on to agenda item number 18, Nick Mills, Human Resource Specialist, payroll and personnel changes.
New employees, Brett T. Parker began working as a correction officer on August 1st, 2016, making $2,500 a month. Alphonso Forrest III, the deputy morgue and correction officer, on August 9th, 2016, making $2,500 per month. Rebecca G. Martinez, the deputy morgue and correction officer, on August 13th, 2016, making $2,500 per month. Payroll status changes. Matthew S. Flynn has moved from Department 420 as a correction officer to Department 201 as a sheriff's deputy with a change in salary from $25.75 per month to $32.50 per month, with a monthly phone per diem of $75 effective August 3rd, 2016. Resignations and terminations. Rodney W. Zach, the precinct 4 R. Department, is terminated effective July 31st, 2016.
I make a motion by Commissioner Fowler to approve the payroll improvement changes. Second by Commissioner Morales. Is there any more discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Okay, now we're going to agenda item number 19, Tom Duke, County Auditor, bills.
second by Commissioner Morales. Is there any discussion? All in favor? Any opposed? Now, 19, financial report.
Is it the main invited report? Is the provision seen that, is that over, or that being on here? No, there's several pages, but you're playing. I wanted the FEMA grant.
Yes, the FEMA grant, we have to bring the money into the report now, and track for that, and some kind of, the tax board, all the raises, no, put the money out last summer. Understanding of FEMA, you want to be on the record, or the current, all of our bills.
And the juvenile probation, that being moved over, $30,000.
Yeah, $1,000. And that's one of those unfunded mandates. Yes, sir.
Shame, you have that, they give it out.